will it be?
What'll it be?
Cool. That's so funny.
Let's go, everyone.
Time to test my strength. Lose this one.
Good stuff. Don't fall.
I'm not going to lose this. Water. Too slow. Don't fall behind. Wait until you see what I've learned.
Come on with that guy.
Cellular extraction jutsu!
Appreciate it. Beat them with that
motherfucker.
Dick! Hey, he beat your ass. Come on, family.
Water. That's it! No mercy.
What the hell? Why is this teleport?
Over here.
Oh, no way.
the spot.
Nice try.
That's the spot.
Too
slow.
No escape. It's over.
How am I constantly falling off? Okay, I'm confused. I'm confused. Ooh, I caught one lacking. Ooh, power. Super water shark bomb. Get him. Get it. Soon as things break, I'm gone.
Wow, go!
Oh my god. Yeah, he is. Oh my god.
Over here! Snake thrust! Sunfire! That's the spot!
Lord, no, I love fights. That's why I love a fight. Big. Ooh, dip on it.
Over here.
I fight my whole way there. I do not care.
That's the spot. Water.
Oh, come on. This will be a stalemate, I see, huh? It might aim for me. No,
no!
You mean business? Wait a minute, cuz. Don't act like I won't do it, your bitch ass. You better be lucky. You best be lucky. I was about to I love playing with the defense style.
Nice try. Do this. I'm gonna come over here on that bullshit.
Drown your bitch. Fuck it. You ain't getting none of the eyes, we ain't getting none of the ears. God damn. The only motherfucker with a C though. Wow. I was thinking about it. I was thinking about getting Rock Lee moves, but he ain't got a... Man, it's a lot of different variables in here that go into getting moves and stuff like that, because if his moves are all physical, they ain't do shit but shoot me or keep on pitching, get range types or defense types that'll stop me in my tracks right there. But yeah, I need to probably get his secret technique that opens the inner gate, excuse me. That'll be something different. But it ain't no different than me getting that, I got this, it reminded me of this other move over here. It's called the, Super Lightning, what's it called? The Hidden Cloud Lightning Mode. It's basically like the Raikage move when he, you know, put all that chakra and turned into lightning and move real fast. But it's pretty much useless on this game because it stops you from flinching and when people can stop breaking up your combos and stuff like that. But other than that, all they're going to do is, like I said, shoot me and I'm going to be not paying attention to my health and I'm going to get killed anyway. I think that move is pretty much useless too. Unless you're playing like little small story missions. That's the only time it's pretty cool.
Looks like
I hope I can change it off my damn attack type because
I believe in yourself.
Crap. What'd you learn? Nothing. There you go. Let's kill another one. Yeah. Hello.
Let's fight.
Yeah,
water stop. Shark ball.
Oh shit.
Lightning style. Too slow.
How? Oh my god, he just... Hey.
Ready for this?
How'd he just get to that bathroom? Okay. Beat that dude. God, somebody. Who's it? Are you here? Nope, I know you're on my team. Okay, cool. It's cool. I'll defend this shit. Okay, you defense type? But if you're gonna stay here, I'm gonna leave.
Test my strength.
Glitching so much, man. This is some crazy shit right now. Come on, man. Get that move. Oh my god. They cheating like a motherfucker. What the hell is going on? That was I just glitching out of lava.
2, 1, battle.
Of course they got this flag, man. God damn it. It's all Coolio. That's why I gotta keep on. I gotta play defense mode because I can't leave nobody else up to that flag. They ain't gonna protect it like I'm gonna do it. That's a pretty good fight, though. Exciting.
What'll it be?
Let me change this really fast. No, ever need you. Kisame, you have served your purpose. Your shark head ass.
Very good.
So, who do I want to be the next one? We get to be a Google, oh, that's gonna be legit. So, oh no, I gotta get, what's his face, his sword, where is it, where he at, right here, yeah.
Hi there.
Sword. Couldn't forget about that guy. The hell you want?
Hey!
check it out. Oh my god, nope. This kid would be.
Welcome.
Is he scrolling back right quick though? Yeah, I'm 19 of those plain damn things. Plain as Jane. Got those already. It's a waste. Tintin was pretty much useless as a character too in Naruto. All she did was stand back and throw stuff. She barely got any screen time. And they don't even explain who Rock Lee's wife is or whoever he had a kid with, this new generation. I don't even know. They just got kids popping up out of thin air, out of nowhere and stuff, just doing it all willy-nilly, I guess. Oh, this is trash. Except the money, I always take the money. I'm all about the moolah.
Wanna make a pit stop?
Yeah, I wanna make a pit stop. You a useless character too. They got her looking all fat on him like she already pregnant. Look at her. Sasuke and already popped off. They're working on baby number two.
Hello.
I don't know. I seen something up in there. Lord, no, I'm blind. Another one of these rolls. This guy, buddy. About to be some more bullshit. BS. Five terrible sets. Oh, snaps, it was no BS. Okay, maybe I just psyched myself out. Alright, and now,
welcome.
You know, tell them what, Lord, what that do. My defense is really good. A little weird, but okay. Show them what time before we respond. That's it. That's it. Get this bullshit out of here. I ain't want that. He's just saying, we know you're gonna get knocked out pretty often. It's gonna help you come back quick. I got it.
Now then.
Which one of you post sons of guns gonna sit up? Look at them with all these tails. They probably all got the same ability. Respond time. Come back quicker. All of y'all prepared to get beat up. I Shikamaru standing right here looking like, now I done watched my fucking Hokage prepare by 30 tears for you ungrateful sons of bitches, and all I hear is criticize, criticize, criticize. Hell no. When you trying to learn a new jutsu next time, don't ask me and my ass for nothing. If it weren't for Shikamaru being so damn smart, you can beat him with a flashlight. Fuck him all the way up.
Okay, let's start. Let me show you what a difference battle experience makes.
He even got this old ass man. The same thing I'm done when I first seen him fight around tomorrow. He can get his old ass beat by his little ass student. I'm gonna get team. He just cheated like a motherfucker. Yeah. Should've gave him this.
Take this. No escape.
Too much shit going on. I can't tell. Oh my god.
Water, shark ball.
Get the fuck out of here, boy. You telling me y'all smart? Why is he saying I'm hitting him, but I ain't? What the fuck? Is he running in the air, bro? Okay, I'm hella too. We about to beat y'all ass. Oh, I was definitely gonna fuck you up. Fuck, I'm gonna stick with the defense type. That's a little bit of what I got. Probably play a couple more of these matches, and I'm probably gonna end up jumping on Battlefield. That's what you need to be getting on, brother.